Hitting first in this championship round, number 10, Marco Luciano. Let's see what he can do. Gone! That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. Three minutes to go. That clears the wall. Home run. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. His third in a row. Two minutes remaining. Nine home runs. There's number 10. That's into the bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. It's gone. Home run number 12. Seconds left. Another home run. That one's in the bullpen. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with an incredible 17 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 87, Gerald Raymond. The clock is now running. No doubt about that one. That's out of here and onto the lawn. That's three in a row now. It's out of here, into the upper deck. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. Home run number eight. Yes, sir. That one is gone. His third in a row. Two minutes remaining. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. Another home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. His 14th home run. That is out of here. That's three in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. See you later. All the way to the upper deck. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Gerald Raymond.